Off this faceoff, Merrill's long wrist shot sails wide. Well, Shipachyov up front. Here's Tuck on the doorstep. Save last. Tuck on the Shipachyov, and he scores! Vadim Shipachyov in his NHL debut picks up his first goal. It's 2-0 Golden Knights.
Safe to say it's been a good night for the additions as both of them have capitalized and both have their first NHL goals. And look at the smile on Vadim Shipachyov. What a play by Alex Tuck, but England, a pinch down the wall, just get it to the net. Tuck trying to get this puck, but stays on it. That long reach just centers it to the front, and Shipachyov in the perfect position as Tuck stays with this all the way, and Shipachyov on open net, he puts it home, and it's 2-0 Golden Knights.
30-year-old Vadim Shipachyov in his first game in the NHL.